Well, David, the state has just released the latest coronavirus numbers, nearly 2,500 new cases reported today and 37 more deaths. We are very close to seeing 10,000 deaths statewide. The positivity rate, the 7-day average, now 2.8%.